I gotta pee though.
Alright.
Hey, the GPS.
Well, I'm looking you in the mirror and it's just like that.
What is it?
I like doing this.
Is it?
Yeah, me too. Getting a lot up and down there. So my GPS actually says that Kohlinger Road is up ahead.
Yeah, this dead. Well, okay. You can keep going, but the mine buildings are just around that corner, I think.
Yeah.
We have to go back the same way.
Yeah. Well, remember last time we tried to. Our original idea when we came out here was we just follow this road all the way over to, what is it, 30, 198 or 33 or something. But
gets a little rough.
This is good.
So my favorite two signs were the one that said loose gravel ahead, and I was like, what the fuck was that back there? And then the next one was road not maintained ahead. Dude, that sign belonged 25 miles ago.
Well, this is what they mean.
Yeah. And then they were like, what was it, loose gravel or something like that. I was like, this is like barely congealed gravel. This isn't pavement.